from another dimension. It's the Good Doctor Had a Program. Everybody line up, because it's medication time. Oh, the dig 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 dug 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 dug. Come to our attention, myself and my staff. Medication time has consumed much of the day, and it's time we tender our resignation to our paying job and pursue these avenues directly, full time. That means open beds, new appointment time, house calls. Everybody line up to see your doctor. It's medication time. Oh, these uncertain times. This faceless killer. It's imperative to take all your medications. Get to your eighth dimensions. And for the love of God, go see your doctor. We will continue to administer to the public with our care to detail and our bedside manner. We're still better prepared for the job. And because Dr. B here soon. I hope you've all lined up. Good. I need you to lean back. Take off your shoes. Relax. I'm a doc. Mine's working. Here's working. How concerned are you? You become apparent to myself and my staff. Tender our resignation from our full-time job to pursue the medical field full-time. More appointment openings. Empty beds. So come on down. The Too Much Fun Club at the White House. Get in line for your doctor. We are all beings of light. Better line up. Doctor's coming. Better call your doctor. You look sick. It was imperative that we scamper off into the eighth dimension to ensure that we returned a clean bill of light. We chased them deep into the eighth dimension, further than we've ever gone. And it was around that time that I decided it was time that we got back. And it was only one way to do that. Total of the week, or just beat. 61 hands worth better than two in the bush. Sick. You know, in the best interest of the public at large, that I scamper off to the 8th dimension and hide from these pandemic events. The problem is, you're crazy, he's asymptomatic. Only a doctor can diagnose you. Holy deep, deb, deep, deb, deep, deb, deep, deb, doctor! Take your medications. You gotta take all your medications. Medications I gave you. We're all beings of light. The doctor? Have you seen the doctor?
Man said it was poison in our mouth.
Don't worry. You've been given some drugs. For your own good. Take off your shoes.
Can't be no jerk. Boy, I do dirt, and I'm a cold piece of work. and you're scared to get down. You better do the hokey pokey and turn yourself around, clown. It's going down. I thought you smelled it.
We're all beams of light, ourselves in slow motion, as we imagine ourselves as a good man. Oh, I was in the mention that you heard difficult times, bro. We both heard the mention at the same time. We thought to be insane. It was just the people. We couldn't even use it. Some said I was crazy. Sick. Sick the whole time. Always sick, you know? The problem is you're crazy, he's asymptomatic. Only doctor can diagnose him.
Oh, yeah.